Jimmy Dynamite. Jimmy Dynamite.
This really is a problem. We better get a move on with our chicken safety zone.
Have you ever set a hinge in place?
No.
Okay.
No.
So what we're going to do is set it into the timber so that the top of the hinge is flush with the timber. So I've used my square to set that up. And just use a utility knife. Across the top.
Next, we need a sharp chisel.
Just on a bit of an angle with the grain.
The hinges are 2.5 millimetres thick, so I'm cutting exactly to that depth.
Just use the edge of the chisel just to pare it out.
Oh, wow, you learn something every day.
So now, when you put the hinge on, that sits flush and the two pieces of the timber can fold together nicely. You want to have a go?
Yeah, why not?
I'll be here to guide you.
200 here.
Here, mate.
From this way.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
No.
This end?
Yeah. Could take a little longer than I thought.
You put me on the left end. Yeah. I'm right-handed.
I did the easy side,
yeah,
didn't
yeah.
I?
Yeah. Isn't there a better tool for this? Don't you have a hinge drill or something? There you go, mate.
You know the thing I love about DIY? Doesn't matter how bad you go at the start, the more you do it, the better you get.
Once we've done all 24 hinges, we can cut and staple on the chicken wire. For someone who doesn't like construction, Beau is turning into a pretty good little student.
I'll tell you, you get a job with me any day.
Doing this?
Yeah.
Well, no, I'm busy.
Busy.
And I'm not feeling well. And I think it's going to rain.
Thankfully, before Beau gets a chance to do a rain dance, we've managed to finish the job. Time to see what the lovely ladies think.
Come on, guys. Jimmy's not out here.
It took just a morning's work to transform a compact townhouse into a luxury suburban palace with a generous yard.
They're loving it, mate.
They're loving it, mate.
Keeps Jimmy out.
This is better than I thought. Kids are going to be pumped just in time for Easter, mate. Thank you so much.
There'll be eggs on the plate for breakfast tomorrow, I reckon.
Good on you, mate. Happy Easter.
Sorry, just a call. Hello? Yeah, Osha? Yeah, mate, I'll come around. All right.
What's he want?
I got to do a little job around his place.
I'll come, yeah.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Job?
Job,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, no.
DIY, hinges.
I got Easter.
Stapling.
No, I got it. My phone's ringing too. All right, see you, mate. Good to see you, buddy. Good to see you, mate. Babe.